Race you home.
Wait, let it go.
Race you home, whatever.
It's 30 miles.
So what? Let him go. Let him get home before me. Who cares if he wins or not? What's he gonna do? Gloat? Dance around like a dope? Call me a loser? Slowpoke? Turtle? Mr. Molasses? Who cares? He can call me what he wants. Not like it bothers me. Nope, not one bit. I'm absolutely fine with him never, ever, ever letting go of it for the rest of our lives. I'm totally cool hearing the story of the great race and how he ran 2 million miles in 8 seconds, leaving me in the dust, panting and wheezing in a pathetic beep. Then, when I'm an old man on my deathbed, Blue will watch and wait for me to kick it. Then when I do, he'll be all, I win! I outlived Grandpa Turtle, which has been his name for me the past 20 years. And there's nothing I can do, because I will quite literally never live this day down! Oh, no, you don't!